Sets up the screen to Jamie German. German's got all kinds of running room. Gets a good block downfield. Has enough for the first down, and he's still on his feet. Cuts back now at the 30, and his hips drop one behind. That's showing you the athletic ability of a young man by the name of Jamie German.
Number one on a lot of people's recruiting list.
He's breaking loose. Now he's at the midfield stripe and finally brought down at the
guys need to be commended because we kind of left you a little short down there. The ones that we sent.
I'd like to thank all the people who came out and watched, my family, coaches, my mom, my aunt, and I want to continue my career at the University of Miami.
You were going to the University of Miami all along, weren't you?
No, I really can't say that. I made the decision like 2 hours before the banquet. Syracuse and Miami was head and head, and I felt if I was a receiver at Syracuse and I received at Miami, who'd propose to go after first, and I felt Miami would be the school that I would choose first.
Did the Williams going hardship and then losing a couple of receivers play into your thoughts? I mean, you could literally come in next year and start playing right away for the Hurricanes.
Right, they got four receivers leaving. It's a great opportunity to come in. They're going to have a big recruiting class, but hopefully everybody get a chance, I produce, and I have a chance to start and come the first game.
Now that it's over, how exhausting has this entire process been? Are you ready just to start concentrating about school and whatever else you want to concentrate about?
Definitely. I'm going to go ahead and think about school and work out a little bit, but everything's over right now. I feel just like after passing the SAT. I mean, it's a great feeling. No, I'm going to just go out and try to play for myself.